John Max was speaking at a meeting attended by 20 musicians from the Hartab and Karas region at Keetmanshoop, where he shared with them the role of NASCAM. Max says that Namibian music has the potential to penetrate the international market, but that it is up to local musicians to develop music that is truly Namibian.
If you are unique in your country, meaning that you are also unique in other countries, we have a very, very good music, which is not even like exposed. So we just need to organize ourselves as members.
Activities of NASCAM are now monitored by the Business and Intellectual Property Authority, which falls under the Ministry of Industrialization, Trade and SME Development.
We are happy towards that, and then we look forward for the reviewing of the Copyright and Enabling Right Protection Act, which will be very soon consulted throughout the countries.
Gospel artist Cecily Klein says that the decline in live performance from artists in the regions can be attributed to them not being provided platforms at national events.
Most of the artists are not acknowledged within their own region. And then secondly, there's no protection for when they do get performances, and then there's no royalties paid out to them also. Most of the music is played on the radio stations and on NBC itself, but when it comes to the protection of their rights, then there's little that they can do.
NASCAM is a collective management organization which administers the rights of artists, composers and publishers of music in Namibia. Natangwe Jimmy, NBC News, Keetmanshoop.